Hi, Freddie Fulton here from localsearchcanada.com. Here to show you how to set up a blog in WordPress in about 3 minutes. So I use Bluehost, which has a one-button setup for WordPress, so I'm cheating a bit, but the option is available for you as well. So the video is timed. I cut out parts of it just so you don't get bored. So we'll start at the control panel, click on WordPress and Site Builders, and you will jump ahead to the Smart Scripts page. At this point, you just scroll down and click on WordPress, and it'll begin the installation. That was easy. And then install. Now it's going to ask you where you'd like to install it, and if you have a domain, this is where you would select your domain. And you can purchase the domain through Bluehost if that's required. I've got a test domain. We'll call this my blog title, and down below there's some plugins, and these are valuable actually. Small Biz Theme is great actually, and but we're just going to try to speed this up and complete, and now it's going to start loading up all the files behind the scenes on the server. Now this is what you would normally have to do manually, but with Bluehost it's automatic. So we're going to skip ahead here. You'll see the time jump, because it takes about a minute to 45 seconds. Here we'll sign in. I'm going to copy the password, click on the WordPress admin, and log in. And we'll just put in the username and password. And at this point, 2 minutes and 30 seconds in, essentially you have a WordPress blog. And it's fully functional. So we beat the 3 minutes. But we're going to open this up. We'll post, put one post on just to show you how to do that, and then we'll take a look at the blog. So I will add a new post here, and we're not going to make it pretty or anything. We're just going to put in a little title, my first blog post on WordPress, a message, and yeah, we're happy we got this far in 3 minutes, and we'll submit that, and then let's take a look at the blog now. Now it's pretty plain. We haven't added any pictures. We got a pretty plain theme, but you've got a blog in 3 minutes, and it's that easy on Bluehost, and there it is. And there you have it. So if you're looking to add a blog in WordPress, I would highly recommend Bluehost. You can go to localsearchcanada.com/bluehost. That'll take you directly there. And it's really a pain-free way to add a WordPress blog to your repertoire. And thanks for watching.